Notesoeasy.
How to add a slur across two staves. Please note that I will be using shortcuts for Windows in this tutorial. Here I've input some notes, including an appoggiatura of 5/16th notes. The composer wants a slur from the first note in the top staff to the first quarter note in the lower staff. Watch what happens when I click on the first note and I hit S for slur and hit spacebar to extend it. Well, it's not going to do the right note, so I will drag it down to the place where it's supposed to be going and watch. It's a bit of a disaster because now the staff spacing has changed. First, I will undo with Ctrl Z and select the slur. Now go to the Layout tab and uncheck the auto optimization in the staff spacing group. In the magnetic layout group, select freeze positions. This is all while the slur is still selected, and you will notice that the magnetic layout of the object is switched off. Let's see now what happens when I drag the slur. At least it has now reached the correct note, but now I need to change the shape of the slur slightly. Now you can try using your mouse button, but I find it's far more accurate for me if I use my left arrow, down arrow. I have a little more control. Now you see there's no collision between this note and the slur. When you do these movements, when you want to adjust your slur, it's a good idea to zoom into your score so that you can see the handles. And you can select one handle at a time and change the shape by just using your arrow. Or, as I say, you can try using the mouse, but I find for myself it's much easier and more accurate if I use my arrow keys. You can still fiddle around with the handles until you are happy with the shape of your slur. If you found this useful, please click on the like and subscribe buttons to my channel and also click on the notifications so you will have access to my next video.
Notesoeasy.